You shouldn't say that.
Why not?
Mira, I'll meet you inside.
Hey, what's going on?
What are you doing here?
Nothing.
I have to get in there, Sarah. I know I'm not supposed to attend, but then you know Lady Marjorie doesn't want to see you. What could be so important?
Well, you know that whole fucking conspiracy? Alright, fine.
I need to speak with Lords Morgrin and Andros. One of them might be working against my family. Doing what? If I knew that, I wouldn't be here. Lady Marjorie would be furious, Mira. I can't.
Oh, come on!
I'm sorry.
Dude, I
want to help you.
You said you'd help me. You said you'd help me.
I can't risk it. You said you'd help me. Remember? And I've been trying. But this isn't going to help your situation.
Oh, really? You sure about that?
Are you sure you want to risk it? I have to.
Yeah, come on. Back me up.
Alright.
Alright, cool. Good. Finally. Perfect.
You owe me for this. She's with me. We'll stay out of trouble. I promise.
Okay, party time! Woo! Alright. That went well.
Feels a bit strange to celebrate, doesn't it?
No, why would you feel strange?
Long ago King Joffrey sat on the Iron Throne.
Not like his head exploded or anything.
Long may he reign.
His head didn't explode, it just turned real purple and swollen.
Sarah!
Hey, what's up?
I was worried you'd run off with your friend there.
And what if I did?
I'm not sure I could blame you.
This is Lady Mira Forrester.
Uh-huh.
Mira, Lord Garibald Tarwick.
She said his accent was weird.
Lovely.
Doesn't seem very weird.
Where have you been hiding her?
You're making her blush.
Sarah's the lovely one?
Away.
Kind of.
You flatter me. Sarah's lovelier than us all.
I won't argue there. Mm-hmm. It's quite a feast, isn't it? Just be careful around the wine.
Oh, yeah.
I hear you're partial to a particular arbor red.
Oh, Sarah, what the fuck? God damn
it's
it.
It's easy to forget. Nothing you do in King's Landing goes unnoticed.
God
Drink
damn it.
Drink too much once and you're forever the drunken fool.
All right.
Talk to the wrong people
oh,
and...
Oh, Lord Tarwick.
Okay, that was weird. Uh-huh.
What was that about?
Nothing. That subject isn't fit for your delicate ears anyway.
Right.
My ears are not delicate.
Of course they are. Look how tiny they
are. Oh, come on, guys. I'm trying to eavesdrop and you're being nerds. What?
I mean it. Someone caught your eye, Mira?
Yeah, totally.
My apologies. I just noticed Lords Andros and Morgrin over there.
What a shame. Ruining a perfectly good afternoon with that nonsense.
Perhaps someone should encourage them to argue elsewhere. If you'll excuse me.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
This reminds me of the tourney.
What a great segue.
You wouldn't believe it.
You've told me this story.
But you would have loved it. We danced all evening, drank wine from our helmets.
That is it!
Mm-hmm.
Andros, you're being ridiculous!
Okay, so find out who is helping Lord Whitehill. Well, it seems pretty obvious that's gonna be Andros, but let's see what's going on over here. Not gonna eat the food. I'm gonna look at the view. How's the view? Let's check out the view. You guys ever seen the show The View? Sponsored!
It seems so calm out there.
Yeah, I know. Eavesdrop.
I heard he was killed. Right here in the garden.
Who?
Well.
What?
Isn't he Lannister? One of their guards.
Oh.
Still.
Yeah, I don't know anything about that. Nope. I don't know jack shit. I had nothing to do that with that whatsoever. Nope, not at all. You.
And why would you ever stop dealing iron?
Is there no longer a demand?
I can't imagine that would be the case.
No need for such wild speculation.
Uh-huh.
I've simply lost interest. I'm moving on to better things, as they say.
And what would that be?
No. I can see what you're doing. I'm not giving away my secrets just yet.
Okay. So Morgrin's out. Which is interesting. Because it seems like ironwood is one of those, like, crops or resources that doesn't seem to go away. Like, there's always money in it. But I mean, the White Hills also want to harvest all of it and ruin that market.
But how did you manage it?
Lord Whitehill trusts me above all others. That's why I'm the only one he's willing to work with.
Yep, okay.
Oh, an exclusive deal.
So,
how good for you, Andros.
That was not surprising. So it's totally Andros, and Morgrin is not involved whatsoever. At least anymore. You guys, what do you guys got to say?
Sarah? Lord Tarwick?
Well met, Lady Mira. I hope you're enjoying yourself.
Okay.
Have you had any luck?
What?
Luck? With what?
I saw you looking at Lord Morgrin over there.
Oh, yeah.
This place is full of eligible men. I assumed you were on the lookout for a husband.
That isn't really what Mira's interested in.
Nonsense. You must have your eye on someone.
Oh, don't press her, Garibald.
I'm only curious. No harm in that. You can tell me.
I have other things to worry about.
Can't I, Sarah?
There are more important things. I should be going.
Stay out of trouble, Mira.
Yeah, sure. Alright, well, you guys aren't going to be helpful to me. Let's talk to you. Ugh. yeah, it's a riot.
Please, if you'll excuse me. Lady Mira, I'm impressed.
Mm-hmm. Impressed with what?
That you aren't currently locked in a cell.
I know, I'm just that good.
I trust this means that you took care of that contract.
Sort of.
How did you do it, if I may ask? I wasn't expecting to see you again, if I'm being honest.
Wouldn't you like to know?
You must have made quick work of it.
Wouldn't you like to know?
All right. You can keep your secrets. I do believe King's Landing is rubbing off on you.
Oh yeah, rubbing off all day.
So, what have you been up to?
What's up?
Enjoying yourself?
I suppose if you're talking to me, you must want something.
So you stopped dealing ironwood?
You stopped selling ironwood. Not on my account, I hope.
How did you?
So it's true.
It appears that you know most of the story already.
Kind of.
I've been pushed out of the ironwood business.
Okay.
Oh.
All thanks to my partner. Bloody imbecile.
So Andros pushed
Andros
you out.
Andros is now Lud Whitehill's exclusive contact in King's Landing.
Okay.
No matter the fact that I introduced them in the first place.
Well?
That man would be nothing without me.
We have a common enemy.
It appears we have an enemy in common, Lord Morgrin.
I hadn't thought of it that way. Then perhaps you'll have better luck against Andros and his new partner.
Right.
Lyman Lannister.
Lyman Lannister?
He's working with a Lannister?
A third cousin, to be fair. Whatever Andros
Oh, that guy?
To, he clearly thinks Lyman can take my place.
That weird-looking guy.
Rickard! Are you done flirting with that handmaiden? We need your opinion here.
Leave him alone.
Please excuse me.
Yeah, you go do your thing, buddy. Okay, so Lyman is Andros' new partner. Tarwick seems to know who he was, but he also didn't want to talk about it. I'm not going to talk to Andros, so let's see what Lyman has to say. Not drinking the wine that killed the last king.
Excuse me. Lyman Lannister?
Oh, Jesus.
Shit. You startled me.
Let me help.
Here, let me help.
That's very kind of you. Thank you. But I'm fine. I just get clumsy sometimes.
Sure, buddy.
I'm afraid you have me at a disadvantage, Lady...
Mm-hmm.
Mira.
Yep.
Lady Mira. I'm not used to being approached so boldly. But I'm glad you did.
Uh-huh.
I always feel a bit out of place at big gatherings like this. So, what brings you over here? I'm not the best company, I'm afraid. Or will you have a the wine, and I got in your way.
You look like you need company,
you
pal.
You look like you could use some company. What are you doing all by yourself?
I don't mind, really. I only came to discuss some business with Lord Andros.
Oh, really?
I'm told it's rude to leave early.
Well, yeah, I guess it is.
Oh? What kind of business?
I really shouldn't talk about it. Andros came to me in confidence.
Oh, yeah?
You understand.
Oh.
He wouldn't be pleased, I'm sure.
If you like, you can whisper it in my ear.
Turn on the seduction.
Well, I suppose I could just...
Lyman! What do you think you're doing?
Oh.
What? Nothing.
Butterball ruined the fun.
Stay away from him.
Yeah?
Andros, we were just talking.
You were just talking to Mira Forrester.
Forrester? I didn't realize.
Yeah.
My lord.
Let me say this as plainly as I can.
Okay.
Don't ever meddle in my affairs again!
God, how do you get anything done? All you do is run around shouting, and now everyone sees you, asshole! God damn. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, for fuck's sake. Stealth segment. Stealth segment. This is gonna be like Assassin's Creed. Do I have to, like, blend in? Oh. You don't see shit? You don't. Oh, thank you. Oh, Sarah, you're a hero. Fucking interception. Whew. Oh, man, that sucked. That was rough. That was a rough, like, couple of seconds there.
Lady Mira? That was quite a scene over there. Are you all right?
I'm fine. I can handle Lord Andros.
Yeah, totally.
It's Lyman I was worried about.
Oh?
What do you mean?
Honestly, that story isn't fit for a maiden's ears.
Why?
Just be careful around him. All right?
Don't be a tease.
Don't tease me, Lord Tarwick. I'll keep your secret safe.
I suppose I could tell you. If you'll first tell me something about Sarah.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah? What's up?
Your help could save me a lot of embarrassment.
Like?
I'd be very grateful, Lady Mira.
Okay.
What do you want to know about Sarah?
Sarah Durwell. Interesting name, that.
Right.
Funny thing is, the last Durwells died off almost 200 years ago.
Uh-huh.
What can you tell me about her family?
Something
isn't quite right.
They're totally
not sure.
100% real.
I can't court a woman just because I like the way she laughs. I need to know her family, her parentage.
I've met the Durwells when I was at Highgarden.
Oh?
They're a small house these days, but very well regarded.
Ah, right. Well, that's a relief.
Yep, totally.
For a moment, I thought...
They're completely legitimate and not dead.
It's your turn.
Right. Lyman Lannister.
Uh-huh. What do you got?
10 years ago, Lyman was injured at the tourney at Lannisport. He took a bad fall from his horse, needed milk of the poppy for weeks just to keep from screaming.
Okay.
Oh.
And between us, he's never stopped drinking the stuff. Can't stop, actually.
Right.
He spent all his money trying to get more. The man can't go a day without it.
So that's okay. Why he shakes.
You mustn't repeat that, Lady Mira. I shouldn't even know about it.
Right.
Besides, Lyman suffered enough embarrassment.
And I won't
man's
tell.
Entitled to his secrets. He'd be horrified if everyone knew.
I won't tell. I promise.
Good. I'd hate for Lord Andros to trace this back to me.
No.
You learned that from Andros.
Uh-huh.
The man's mouth is bigger than the Blackwater.
Yeah, I noticed.
Poor Lyman has no idea.
Right.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some arrangements to make.
Uh-huh. Yeah, have fun.
Lady Mira?
Okay. So, what can we do here?
Lord Lyman, we really need to talk.
I know what you're up to.
Yeah?
I won't discuss my business with Andros, so please...
Sure.
Please, just leave me alone.
We don't need to talk about that. Let's talk about your fucked up hand.
Just leave.
Look at you. You're shaking.
It's an old injury.
Uh-huh. But there's more to it than that, isn't there?
What are you saying? Either tell me what you want, or go bother someone else.
Andros has betrayed you.
I don't have to stand here and take this.
Lord Andros has betrayed you. I know everything.
What? What do you...
The milk of the poppy. You drink it like wine. Ever since your injury at Lannisport.
He wouldn't... Andros wouldn't...
He's not your friend. He's been using you.
Mm-hmm. I trusted him.
He spilled your secrets. So why not spill his?
Yeah. Come on. Give me the juicy deets.
Andros is hiring sellswords.
Oh, shit.
What?
He's building an army for Lord Whitehill, big enough to march against Ironwrath.
God damn it.
But Andros is doing it in secret. No one knows. Or at least, he doesn't want anyone to know. I told him I'd keep quiet, but...
And you're helping him.
You're helping him.
Yes, I've helped gather the men, but that doesn't... You bloody traitor.
Have fun, buddy.
You promised me. Then you told everyone? What are you talking about?
You're a liar. I should never have trusted you.
She told me everything.
Oh boy, here we go.
Lady Mira, you've just made a very grave error.
What are you gonna do, hit me?
Very grave indeed. You realize that, I hope.
Don't be dramatic.
Don't be so bloody dramatic.
Drama llama.
I'm just getting started.
Oh yeah. That was smooth. That went well. And Marjorie never knew I was there. Hell yeah. That went great. That went perfect. Oh boy, here we go. We're not having a fun time on this side of the wall.
Sure you know where you're going.
Potter?
Yeah, please.
Let's see that map again.
Okay.
So you're asking now, are you? Surprised you haven't taken it from my pocket already. How much food we got left? Here we are.
How much food do we got? Wow. Good.
How's the food? This won't last much longer. If Finn wasn't eating all of it.
Your lips didn't move.
It's not me.
Your lips didn't move.
I will have to stop soon. Look for some food.
Your lips are moving. What's going on?
We're on the right track. This way.
That's a carving of a bear? That's not a real bird cry. Yep. Yep, wildlings. A lady?
The free folk.
Wildlings.
This complicates things.
I don't know, man.
Here. I'll try and talk to her. I'm one of them.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
It's a fucking wildling, Cotter.
They might kick me around a little, but whatever you do, don't come out, alright?
Look at how you are dressed!
She has to think I'm alone.
You're an idiot.
If she sees you, you'll only make things worse.
God damn it. Cotter! Cotter! You stupid piece of shit. You're gonna get yourself fucking killed. Look at you, you're dressed as a fucking crow.
No, I'm a friend. I grew up near Ardholm. You know it? I won't hurt you, alright?
You won't.
I'm one of you!
You sure look like a crow to me.
You're dressed like one.
Another lady? What's going
You're
on here?
Out here all alone, little pup. Come out or I'll kill your friend! Or I'll make him scream first!
Listen! I don't want to fight!
Then you shouldn't have come here!
Please!
You should have stayed behind your wall, where you belong!
If they see us, they'll kill him.
We don't got an option.
All right. Won't he?
He better! You're... Stop. God damn it.
Please!
You
oh, there's
like
more.
It.
Why are they all women? This is weird. Like, it's that
you
seems deliberate.
Your little crow brothers come looking for you soon.
Oh! Oh. God damn it.
How's that feel? I think you can do better.
Hey, lady. I, rather not do this, but you know what? Oh!
Over there!
Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, yeah, they are all women. This seems like a deliberate, like, thing. This seems weird to me.
Garrett?
Well...
Kill them!
Now what? Alright, let's do this. Whoop. Okay, yeah. Oh, Jesus. Cute! Oh, that was close. Oh, Finn.
Thanks. Fuck. Carter!
Q. Jesus. Yep. There we go. Oh, geez. Please, miss. I don't really. Okay. Oh, don't you dare. Oh, goddamn it.
Hey! Garrett, no!
Connor?
I'm fighting you. It's over. Just don't do it.
Sorry, buddy.
What have you done?
What do you mean, what have I done?
He's running away.
Shit. I just killed a lady for an onion. Fuck.
Shit.
Oh, shit. Okay, come on, get up.
Don't touch me.
Oh, come on!
We can't stay here.
You're hurt.
Come on! We can rest up ahead.
Can we? I shouldn't have done that. That was a mistake. God damn it. God damn it. Ugh.
I thought I'd feel better, seeing Griff dragged out of the Great Hall like that. You wanted to kill him, didn't you?
Oh yeah!
How did you know when to stop? I don't think I could have. I suppose that's why you're the Lord. And I don't know what I would have done.
It's hard to know what's right. You never really know for sure.
What do you think Lord Whitehill will do when he hears? If he truly has a spy...
He won't know of this. Not until we want him to. The gates are barred and every raven in the rookery is dead.
Right.
My lord, there's been a message from High Point.
Right. This ought to
lord
be good.
Lord Whitehill invites you to discuss a truce.
He wants to make peace.
Yeah, okay,
is
sure.
Is that naive?
Maybe this is an opportunity. A way to get behind their walls.
It is.
And do what? You'd be putting yourself in danger, Roderick.
Rescue Ryan.
She's right. What do you hope to accomplish?
We could get Ryan back. This could be our chance.
You're right. Now that we have Griff, we can propose a trade.
Exactly.
A trade? His son for my brother.
Then we have a plan. We'll leave first thing tomorrow morning.
If you're going ahead with this, at least bring the Glenmore soldiers.
We obviously need them here.
You can't mean for Roderick to travel unprotected.
What if the White Hills attack Ironwrath while he's gone?
My lord, you cannot go into an enemy stronghold unprotected.
Nor can you leave Ironwrath vulnerable.
If I'm gonna
we
actually...
have four folk soldiers.
They're barely trained, Roiland.
We'll need the Glenmores at High Point. They'll accompany us.
God damn it.
Yes, my lord.
I need them. That's I need them. If I'm gonna try and get...
I'll start making the preparations.
If I'm gonna try and get Ryan back, I need soldiers. Fuck.
To think that one of them might be spying for the White Hills.
Duncan wanted you to travel to High Point without any protection.
Yeah.
Yet Roiland would leave Ironwrath defenseless.
Well, we'll need an advisor with me at High Point.
By rights, it should be your sentinel.
Yeah.
But for something this delicate, perhaps you best take Duncan.
You're going to an enemy stronghold. Surely you want your master at arms. How could any of them betray us? I've known these people my whole life.
I wish I knew. Still, we can bring only one.
I need Roiland to defend, so I'll bring Duncan, even though I suspect him.
Duncan comes with us. Roiland can stay here and defend Ironwrath.
Yeah.
Very well.
No, I feel good about that, but I don't know. I feel like if I bring Duncan
Roderick,
with me, he might betray me.
I can't come to High Point. But I can't just sit around and do nothing.
But I don't know if it's Duncan either. God damn it.
I'll do anything you ask of me. Even something dangerous.
Find the traitor.
Oh, yeah, I may be leaving you here with a traitor.
Find out who it is. Find proof if you can.
I'll do my best.
Hell yeah.
I have faith in you, Talia. I've known Ludwhite for a long time.
Yeah.
He's selfish, greedy, and arrogant.
Right.
But he'd never kill a guest in his own home.
I don't believe you.
At least, I don't think he would.
That whole, like, guest right thing...
I hope you're right, Mother.
...doesn't mean as much anymore. Oh, god damn it. Okay, now what? How you doing, Griff? Still can't see? Good. Fuck off. Alright, guys, what's the plan? How are we doing this?
Welcome.
Don't worry about me. Focus on the mission.
Yeah, I think he'll be fine. Malcolm
That's
will be
what
fine.
Matters right now.
Who said I was worried?
Who said I was worried about you?
Good luck, my boy.
Yeah, no, this will go great. This can't possibly go wrong. Jesus Christ. I can't believe. We're just gonna go, hey, we're gonna go attack Marine. See you later. Hey, buddy. Mm-hmm. Good boy. Sit. Stay.
Shall we begin?
What's up? How are we doing this? Okay, yeah.
There are four of these guard posts throughout the city.
Sure.
They'll use them to warn the masters in case the slaves decide they're tired of wearing chains.
Right.
We're here to make sure they don't see it coming.
Okay.
Therund, you take the north. Peg,
okay.
The south.
Okay.
Asher, we'll take the east.
Sure.
And Kieran will cover the west.
Okay.
Make the enemy blind. Give the Unsullied a chance to get in and arm the slaves. The rest is up to them. Don't get cocky out there. One mistake, and the man
you
at
remember
your side
when we stole that giant warhammer?
Get in. Do
from
what
that
you
woman
have to
in
do.
Lise?
Sure, I was there.
Didn't she hit you in the face with it?
That's all you
I
need
never
to
thought
about.
My head could feel any
you
worse.
You got that?
Oh, you're drunk?
Tonight, any man who wishes to be free may take that freedom from the grip of his master.
Are you hungover or whatever?
You will clear a path for them, but they must walk it alone.
Okay, what does that
Justice
mean?
Justice belongs to the people of Marine.
What does that
Do
mean?
Do not make them wait any longer.
Okay.
What does she know of justice?
Is there a problem? If you can't do this, tell me now. The Masters will be judged by the people of Marine, not by you.
No problem here. As long as we get the reward you promised.
Oh, come on! That thing just always get a hiss at the dramatically appropriate time.
You will both do as Croft commands.
Yeah.
Follow his orders exactly, or you will get nothing. Now go. Show them the hell they have made here.
Okay, whatever you say, boss lady. It's pretty quiet, except for that blood stain over there. Don't think I don't see that shit.
Hoped I'd never see this place again. Tried to run once.
Please, please don't die.
Didn't make it very far.
Beska, if you die, I'm gonna be so fucking mad. I'm gonna be so upset. I don't like this.
Which way?
There's a path around there. Avoids the main street.
Alright, cool. Why is it only the three of us? Oh, Jesus. Now what? Sneak to cover.
What's the matter, Croft?
You see how many guards are out there? How are you expecting to get past them? We'll be caught.
You asked me which way. This is it.
And we'll stay out of sight. Okay. Follow me.
Great. Is the coast clear? Sneak. Not clear. Now it's clear.
Can you see anyone?
Oh, okay. Sam Fisher.
Cover me.
Cover you? Cover me? Me cover me? Look at the platform, look at the shackles.
Someone's up there. Then we'd better move.
Yep.
What are they doing?
Beska? Please? Oh, Jesus Christ, Beska. Please don't. Please don't do this. Oh, God. This all is gonna go so bad, I can feel it.
My Isley Wash. Shall she do wash?
Skuda juntas wa.
Yelwa Misha. My Isley Wash. Shall she do wash?
Spalsa washka.
My Isley Wash.
Like, is this Beska's revengeance now? Because I kind of have to support that if I am going on my revenge path, but goddammit.
We have to go.
Yeah, we have to go. Please. Oh god, Beska, please.
There's something I have to do.
Oh god.
Beska, what are you doing?
Do you trust me, Asha?
We don't have time for this.
Just tell me. Do you trust me?
Of course I trust you.
I need to know.
Of course I trust you.
Good. This won't take long.
All right.
Oscar, where are you going?
Follow her.
Oh, God damn it. What are you doing? Wait, what are you doing? Stop running ahead, God damn it.
Jailal, you have to be in. We're helpful.
What? Whoa.
Ingidratule. Se was Rosli Wang Yiha.
Why are you doing this?
10 years ago.
Beska! Stop!
I should have killed you.
Beska.
I should have fucking killed you.
Beska.
Beska?
He was my master.
All right, fine. Have fun. Go nuts.
Desor Zoraza. The man who forced me to... I'm going to kill you. That is a mercy compared to what you deserve. After what you did to me. To those other children.
Don't do this. Don't do this. Come on.
Let the fucking dogs rip you apart.
Don't do this, Beska. You don't have to kill him.
I can't let him live. You, of all people, should know that.
Have you lost your mind? I'm ordering you to back away.
Beska?
My Beska.
I am not.
Let him go.
What are you doing?
I shoot. You will do as I say. Both of you.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I need to do this, Asha. After everything he's done.
And he'll pay for it. Once the city is free, he will be punished.
Punished by a queen who has no right to. His life means nothing to her. She does not speak for the children who died in those pits.
Asha, stop her!
I will get their justice.
I won't let you ruin this for me. You heard what Daenerys said.
Your queen will understand. Who the fuck cares?
God damn it!
Go ahead, Beska.
What have you done?
Let's go.
That was probably a gigantic mistake. Oh my God.